Miller pauses, and the 2-1. Ransomfort drives this ball towards center. Sorgi on the warning track, goes back, cannot make the catch. One will score. Ransomfort touches second. She heads for third, and she's in there with a triple. Wind up 2-1, a ground ball back up the middle. Tran deep in the hole from short, gathers, throws to first. No, now Goff coming home. She slides in safely. What a great job of base running by Kenna Goff, scoring all the way from 0-1 in this game. She grounds the first pitch weakly towards Devnani. Fields throws home, not in time. Kelly Abeska slides under the tag of Olivia Huffman. Everybody's safe, and the Golden Flashes are on top 4-0. Here is the set and the 2-2 pitch, a swing and a miss. A perfect game for Andrea Scali as she strikes out the side in the seventh inning. 14 strikeouts for the redshirt freshman from Parma. It's her third no-hitter of the season and the first perfect game of her career.